pulled into Nazareth. Was feeling about half past 10. Just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where I'm at my final bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, and no was all he said. Take a load off, Sandy. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Sandy. Put the load, right on me. I picked up my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. Put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses. Oh, there's nothing there you can't say. It's just a Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalie? Said, do me a favor, son, what you say, and keep Hedley company. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. Put the load, right on me.
Okay, we're going to get Peter to do a verse on harmonica, and then you.
Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And put the load, right on me.
Nice. Okay, we got Alex going to come up.
Grace just followed me. He caught me in the fall. Said I will fit you right. Take Jack, my dog. Wait a minute, Jester, now I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can?
Yeah! Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. Hey, put the load, right on me.
Now Lisa's going to do the last verse. Catch a cannonball now.
Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And put the load, right on me.
Okay, thank you for coming to Oggi, Bistro's initial open mic. My name's Mr. Morgado. We'll be back next Thursday. Hope to see you guys back here. Thank you.